history museum in Jersey, they had Kate was looking at the engine.